Hey there! Welcome to another episode of Dear Blocko. This is the show where I answer your questions that you have about your world and my world. So, let's get cracking with our first question. Samsa asks, Dear Blocko, what happens if you go to sleep mad? Well, much of what happens when you sleep is a mystery, but if you're feeling worried or tense before bed, falling asleep and staying asleep can be much harder. Emotional stress is known to trigger a fight or flight response that makes you physically alert, and people with mood and stress disorders often report struggles with insomnia, intermittent sleep, or nightmares. Sleep and mood are clearly intertwined, but scientists are still figuring out how. Today, it's tentatively thought that rapid eye movement sleep regulates and stabilizes negative emotions and memories. And while some studies suggest that chronic depression or anxiety can throw this sleep cycle out of whack, in most normal cases, sleep appears to work like overnight therapy, changing your brain's circuitry so that you can better cope with your emotions the next day. Our next question comes from the big guy. Dear Blocko, why do we see stars when we're dizzy or moving too quickly? Well, what you're actually seeing has nothing to do with outside light. These visual images of light and color are called phosphenes, and they're created by your own body. The classic example is when you push on your eyelids, activating the cells of your retina underneath. This pressure change tricks your optic nerve into interpreting light. In a similar way, when you stand up too quickly, this can cause your brain's blood flow to suddenly drop. And if the pressure change stimulates your visual pathway enough, it can trigger a fireworks show right in front of your eyes. Most of the time, phosphenes are harmless and temporary. But if they persist, it might indicate something more serious. Phosphenes are one of the most common drug side effects, and an early sign of multiple sclerosis, optic nerve damage, and even disease. Anyway, now it's time for questions about me and my world. Matt Crazy Gaming asks, Dear Blocko, what kind of technology do you have in your world? Oh yay, I get to show off my new toys. Get this, we just got this machine that shreds cheese. Yeah, you guys wish you had something like this in your world. Oh, and we also have this new piece of tech that lets you know what your couch is thinking.
Get off me! I wanted to be a doctor! Why must I live this way? Why did you do
I'm still working out the kinks, so I got a little more work to do. Anyway, next question. Josiah asks, Dear Blocko, when was the last time you checked on the glitch monsters? Oh, yeah. Good question. I should probably go do that. Well, that is not good. I'm gonna go figure out what happened, and, I'll see you next time. Oh dear Blocko, oh dear. So, do you have any questions about your world or my world? Let me know right now in the comment section below and make sure you use the hashtag DearBlocko so I can find it. Wanna watch even more Dear Blocko? Why don't you check out this one? But why does the sun look white? Well, according to NASA, it's because the sun emits light strongly in all the visible colors, from red to blue. Thank you so much for watching and liking this video. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.